Today we are going to Concha. Concha is a mining town surrounded by mountains. It is about 2 hour drive southeast of Saltillo. Hi, Colin.
Hola.
Hola. Here in Concha, one of Erica's aunt's houses. Later on, we'll be visiting another one. This house has very unique decorations. One of the most unique ones I've ever seen. It's got lots of artwork hanging, displaying on the walls. It's got a nice seating, outdoor seating area. Looks like something you see in the movies. Here's another room that they built in the backyard. The aunt's backyard. They got some chickens and roosters. Last time I was here, there are some goats and dogs. And this time I haven't seen them yet. Oh, there's a dog. Oh, there's another one. Hi. Cute little husky. Hi. Hi. Again, this is definitely one of the coolest homes I've ever visited. It's kind of like those homes of the end of the world movies. Huge giant cactus tree. Hello, ha, mi, ta, ba. Hey, nai waso. Hey, good boy, good boy. Good boy, good boy. Good boy, good boy. Hey, good boy. Good boy. How you doing? Hi, ni hao. Hi, go go pusa ni hao. Ting wo jian ha, mi, ta, ba. Ha, mi, ta, ba. Ha, mi, ta, ba. 好嘞，下来，下来。 来, 摸头，来，来，过来，过来，过来 ，come here, boy, your boy, good boy, good boy, oh, your girl, oh, good boy, he looks just like Liao Ya, good boy, good boy. 好，等下再来找你哈，乖。 Hey, panda, hey, hey, panda, 好 ，panda, 乖。 Hi. Amitabha. What's your name? Amitabha. 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 希望你来生投胎极乐世界哈， 不要再装狗狗了哈。 This place is like a jungle, but kind of neat. Hola. Hi. Oh, there's a butterfly. Turning your weapons, the government will take care of you. Here we are at the mountain behind Aunt's house. We are able to see the entire town of Concha from here. And the mining company. This black pipe is a water pipe. And let me get close and you can hear it.
Catherine?
This is another cousin of Erica's, and this is her house, very pretty. Nice green color, and the best part is it's got a bar. It'd be nice to have one of this thing at home. Collection of rocks. Hola. Hi, say something to the camera. How you doing?
What?
Here's the nice kitchen. Cousin here is going to invite me to a tequila. Okay. Okay, this one.
This?
Yeah. Tequila in the midday. Well, nothing wrong with that. Do you want to try some tequila?
No.
No? Not even a little bit? Poquito. Oh, okay. Alright. Very good. Muy bien. Very good. Thank you. Alright. Very nice. Very nice bar. Thank you. The first shot, we're here trying the second one. Supposedly be more smooth. Okay, salud.
Salud.
All right. We are now on the roof of cousin's house, and we can actually see the entire town as well. And this is aunt's house that we were in earlier. Cousin's house is right next door. Here, the overview of aunt's house. And now they're burning wood. The house is nice. How much will he sell for? Okay.
Gun.
Okay, let me see what kind of gun you got.
Baby gun.
Looks like a real one. Okay. Which one are you gonna shoot? Nothing. Show us how it works.
You can pack it like this.
Uh-huh.
Pull the trigger.
Or
once you pull the trigger, you can pack it like this.
Alright. Okay. Very good. Okay. We are now visiting Erica's youngest on Salo. Her house is right next to the graveyard where her grandparents are buried. Also in Concha. This is their house. This is the inside of Gonzalo's house. Nice living area. And their kitchen. And here's facing the graveyard. Little studio. Hi, Max. Hi. Hi, Max. Hi. Ah, mi, ca, pa. Okay, we have arrived at sister-in-law Yani's house. Take a look to see what's cooking. Ah, oh, look nice. Very nice. Got a tiny pizza and nice steak. All right, here's our chef. The clouds floating above our head, and the mystic cloud come from the grill. The smoke floating outside of the house, kind of cool. Food is ready and everybody's getting situated. We have a variety of T-bone steak and other type of steak. Hola. And we have something called a taco pizza. I call it a taco pizza because it's a taco with cheese and ham. It looks like a pizza, but it's a taco. We got pan and onions, grilled onions. And thanks to these two chefs here. Hi, chef number one. The main chef number two. This is my plate. Special steak. Jalapeno with cheese and stuffing. Sausage and onion. Nice. Alright, after the festival, everyone just chilling here. Hi. Okay, this is the aftermath of our attack.